Hello everyone, Marco Polo, everyone I know here, and welcome to episode 36 of my Minecraft Let's Play. Now, apologies for my bad voice, but I'm sick, so not much I can do about that, and I kind of hate it too, since it's kind of annoying. Now, some new things that are happening. One, I bought a new monitor, which is pretty cool. It arrived today in the post, and I am really happy with it. I can dual screen, so it's going to be much better for me posting videos. I can edit them easier, and it's just very nice. Secondly, it was a little bit of a spending spree, but let's kill this Enderman. But I also not only bought myself a monitor, but before that, I bought myself a mouse. Since, you know, I said in my episode 34, I think it was, that my mouse is breaking, buttons were going bad, so I decided why not. And since I needed it anyway, and I got myself a new mouse. So at the moment I'm super happy, everything's great, I should be uploading good videos as I usually do. And all I need to do is think of another amazing idea, like my super fast transport system. And I'll get even more subscribers. Also, that just reminds me, yay, 400 subscribers, woohoo, yes. Hovering. Well, thank you everyone. That was great. Reached them just after I uploaded that new video, which was pretty good. Pretty happy with that. Stoked. But now, let's get on to what we're going to be doing in this episode. Now, I know what you're thinking, like, oh no, he's doing another adventure. But nope. Well, kinda. Today, what we're doing is trying to find some mobs so we can bring them back to our farm. As not this episode, since we're going to be doing the mobs today, but in the next episode we will be doing some farming on farms, since, you know, we've been doing our wheat farm, but we haven't done much on our mob farms. Okay, so adventuring about. Okay, so, also, another thing is, when the new update comes out, just like in the previous time, I don't know if you guys want me to start a new world completely, or if you want me to keep on with this world. Keep on with this world, and from this world we can do some other stuff, like, say, oh god, what happened here? Oh. Hello. Well, if we keep on with this world, then what we can do is explore the outer regions where we haven't explored yet, so the chunks haven't loaded, which means that when we go over there, it'll be updated to the newest update. Or what I would like to possibly do is just change into a new world, because we've got pretty good. Or if you want me to stay with this one, I can, and we can copy this, my base, and bring it into a new world, which could be pretty cool. Now, we will be needing some cows, but those are everywhere, so what I'm trying to look for today is chickens. And with chickens, what we can do is, that looks so cool. I'm on full, aren't I? Yeah. Oh, you follow me because of the wheat, aren't you? Ah! Run! I'm being harassed by a cow! Reminds me of times in Canada, in New Zealand. Oh. Let me not start with that story. There's a pig. Nothing there. There's a pig over there. But at the moment, I'm trying to find some chickens, and I can't seem to see any anywhere. The subscriber shrine. That's so cool how we can see it all the way out here. Oh, is that a wolf? I hate you. I hate you and your brother. All wolves alike. Terrible. I'm keeping your one friend alive. Oh, is that a chicken? Or is that just a snow playing tricks on me? I think it was just a snow playing tricks on me. Ah. I've been here before, haven't I? Yes, I have. Bad times, this reminds me of. Oh, this was the village. Oh, chicken! Come on. What the hell is wrong with you? Ah! Oh, chicken. Hello. Okay, we're that way. We have to go that way. Oh, this is gonna be difficult. Okay, let's try and do this. Don't want, no, no, no. You are so stupid. There we go. Okay, follow me. Chicken. Ah, blarg. Oh, pig too. Yeah, sure thing. Join the... Ah, come here, chicken. Do you... Oh! Pigs! And chicken. It's like a little parade. Pig. Pig, come back. Okay, I'm trying to do this without being attacked by any... I hear a spider. Come on, you can do pigs. I want the cow too. Pigs, you suck. Here we go. Troops, move out. I have to say, this is pretty amusing. Oh wait, pig. Get back here. Pig. There we go. Yeah. Come on. I can imagine playing some funny music in the background here. Or like, there will be some funny music in the background here. But not for me. For you guys, though. Cow, you suck. No! How dare you! Ah! Come on, pig. Oi! Oi! On. Okay, we're getting back. Go on. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, come on, come on. Is it here? Yep. Okay. No. Back, 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 back. this round. Oh god. Chicken. Oh god. Wait, come on, Peg. Where the hell are you going? Chicken. Oh. Oh. John, hey. Get back here. There we go. Ah, no. Oh, this is so irritating. You suck, Wolf. I hate you. Okay, so what I'm hoping for this chicken is I'm hoping that I have eggs already in my chests. And what I can do with that... with those eggs... There we go, you guys are coming. Sweet. Wait. No! Oh. Peg. Chicken, come on. You're the one I've been going everywhere for. Another pig. Okay. You guys are still with me on this one. No. Ha! Serves you right, dog, for getting in the way. Oh, sorry. Sickness. Yeah. Come on. Okay, now we're gonna get wet, guys. Hope you don't mind. Wolf, shut up. Don't care about you. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Move. Puck. Oh, it's taking me so long. You guys can do it. Ah, that chicken is fluttering his wings a lot. Come on, guys. No mobs here, we can do it. Let's get back safely. Careful not to drown each other. Come on. Oh, pig. Come on. What do you give now? Okay. We'll go the last stretch. Peg, what do you want? There we go. Oh! You laid an egg! Yes! Now we can make you... Oh, that's kind of dodgy. Up here. Will you guys all follow me? Pigs? You are hopeless, you know. Chicken, come on. Okay, come on. Chicken, cow. Come on. Yes. Nearly here. Come on, chicken. Chicken, oi. Yes, yes, come on. Sit. There we go. Okay, come on, come on. You guys can do it. Up. Up we go. Come on. Pig. There we go. Okay, come on, come on, come on, guys. Come on, we can do it. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Oh, I think nearly there. Nearly there. Come on. Oh, that's right, you guys can't go through doors. There we go. Okay, come on. Inside. Inside, animals. Oh, God, well. Let's do this quickly. Ha! I've got you. It's chicken. Yep. There we go. Hey. This is working brilliantly. Yes. Come on, guys. Come down here and hop it. Ooh! Breakdancing pig. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, you can do it. Wait. Wait, hey, get out of here. Oh. No, you chicken. Let's see, two eggs. Nope, nothing there. Whew. We nearly. We've done it nearly. We have more eggs. 16 eggs. Oh, why am I keeping. Argh. Okay, we can do this. We can make at least one chicken. Haha. Okay. Wham, wham, wham. Come on. There we go. There we go. Whew. Make babies. Oh, what the hell? No. Chicken, no, chicken. This is gonna be to try and get them to sort out. Oh, yes, now let's show you this. Wow. I was sick a bit. I decided to build something. Since I'm going to be needing sticky pistons for some builds in the future, I decided, well, let's make a slime farm. So here's my slime farm. I can get big, free, high slimes, and the tiny ones too, as you just saw. Now, basically, this is from here. Let's see. Oh, let's go further. There we go. From here, at 288, to over here, at 272 is one chunk, 16 by 16, one chunk. And this other part right here, is another chunk. So these two here, right next to each other, slimes can spawn. And yeah, so I've gotten all free slime from there, but I've already gotten quite a bit of slime, about nearly 20. Oh, did I waste an egg? Balls. Okay. So let's do this. Come on. So what I plan on doing for my egg farm, well, chicken farm, is I'm going to be doing an egg farm because it's the easiest way of getting feathers from chickens. And I won't be showing you that this time because this episode will be getting quite long otherwise. But what we can do, we have some fences? I have 12. That might be enough. We might need a fishing rod. Do we have a fishing rod? No, we do not. Well then, let's get some string. And some sticks. We do not have any sticks, so how about we make some sticks? That seems the only logical explanation. Here we go. There's one fishing rod coming right up. And let's go back over here. Oh, no. Don't wanna. Oh. No. Right there. Okay. Piss off, please. Little sheep. I need to get up. Yep. Okay. Bad to you too. Oi, get over here. Come on. Nope. Go on. Be a good sheep and jump. Ha ha. How do you like me now? Sure, not very much. Balls. Let's waste one block. This is going to be quite hard though to get the chicken in here. Oh, come on, chicken. Haha, there we go. Chicken. Haha, there we go. Yeah. Oh, chicken. Haha, sweet. There we go, perfect. Come on, piggy. Go back. No. No. no, no. Ugh. There you go. Cool. Lol. Okay, now let's just make this an even amount of animals. Haha. How am I supposed to be eating out now? Don't get up here. Ha! Okay, now sheep, time to die. Lol. Here we go. Sweet. So now we have two of each animal. Basic animals, and right, each of these here. Two pigs, two sheep, two chickens, and two cows. Wham. Bring them all into the very middle. Come on. Okay. Now we can bring them all into the very middle, just like so. Here are our sheep, cows, pigs, and chickens. How lovely. And there's one baby here, and they have all of them will be a mummy and a baby. But yay, it's done. Okay, so this has been a very successful episode, I have to say. Thank you everyone for watching. And as always, have a nice day. Marco Polo, over and out.